I'll first of all explain how this system in National Stock Exchange is being run. Our main focus or research was on index derivatives. This doesn't mean there is no gambling in the stock derivatives. There is the fullest gambling in the stock derivatives as well, and we made separate set of videos for that segment as well. So let us discuss where the operators have the scope to loot the segment wise. In the equity cash market delivery, the exchange or operators doesn't have any scope to loot. Because, for example, let us say I bought 1000 stock of Infosys company. I'll get stock delivered to my depository account, and this money will be routed through exchange to the Infosys company, and here the exchange operators doesn't have any scope to loot. When it comes to derivative segment, here there is 100% scope for the operators to loot, and they are utilizing this scope to the fullest. See what happens in the derivatives market. Let us discuss now. In the derivatives market, for every buyer, exchange is the seller, and for every seller, exchange is the buyer. This means that for every trader, the counterparty in the derivatives market is exchange itself. Here is the entire clue. When the counterparty is exchange to any retail trader, a loss to a trader is a profit to the exchange, and a profit to the trader is loss to the exchange. And we know how many times the exchange have been bankrupt, or how many people have committed suicide due to losses in the stock markets, or how many are claiming that they are gaining profits in the derivatives market. Even if there are some 3 or 4 people in the Twitter account, Twitter or somewhere, who are claiming their profits, that is absolutely not matching to the losses incurred by the rest of the traders. That the people claiming that they are gaining profits in the stock exchange is not even 0.0001% of the loss incurred by the rest of the traders. And the next point is, to consolidate in these many number of ways, the exchange is getting profit or revenue. So an intraday trader's loss is a profit to the exchange. A loss in the stock futures and options, as well as index futures and options, is a profit to the exchange. Then you might be having a question, when all these losses are profit to the exchange, where is all this fund going? Is the biggest question. There are people who are paying huge short-term capital gains tax every year. For example, take the last financial year. There are almost 10 people who have earned short-term capital gains of 500 crores or more. There is the highest chance that the illegal beneficiaries of National Stock Exchange are among these people. This exchange opens backdoors to the big fishes, and they provide all the profitable trades to the big fishes. This is how they route all our money into the big fishes' pockets.